What's up internet, I am Manish from rebellionwriter.com. Welcome to my YouTube channel. Today in this tutorial, we will learn about variables in Python programming. Variables are an important aspect of any programming language because we are not only using them throughout this Python programming series, but in our programming career also. And if you are new to Python programming, believe me, this video is going to take your knowledge to another level. So keep watching. But before we start, give this video a thumbs up. Also, help me in reaching 1 lakh subscribers by subscribing to my channel if you haven't already. Now, let's start. So, what are variables? If you are following me on my social media, then a few days back, I posted this fill in the blank on my Facebook. Well, congratulations to all of you who answered variable to this question. A variable is a name that represents a value in computer's memory. We use variables in our program to store, access, and manipulate data. Now, let's see how to create a variable in Python. To create a variable in Python, we use an assignment statement. This assignment statement has two operands and one assignment operator. The assignment operator is the equal to sign. The operand, which is on the left-hand side of the equal to sign, is the name of the variable. This is completely user-defined, which means you can name your variable whatever you want. But there are a few rules for naming a variable, which you can read in the blog. Link is in the description. Anyways, the operand, which is on the right-hand side of the assignment operator, is the value which you want to store in your variable. That's all you have to do to create a variable in Python. No data type, no data width. That is because Python is a dynamically typed language. You can read more about this again in the blog. Also, there is no need to put a semicolon at the end of the statement. Although you can, but there is no need. See how easy it is. Let's do an example. Here I created a variable and named it website, and as a value I stored a string into it. In the next line, I displayed back the value stored into that variable using the print statement. Let's execute and see the result. Here we got the desired result, which shows that we have created a variable successfully. Now let's move ahead and learn how to assign values to a variable in Python programming. There are multiple ways to assign values to a variable in Python. Let's see the first one, direct assignment. The most commonly used assignment operation is direct assignment of value into the variable. In direct assignment, you create a variable and store a value into it. This value could be anything, an integer, a floating number, a string, or an expression. We have already seen the example of storing a string into the variable. Storing a number is as simple as storing a string into the variable, such as you can see two examples on your screen. In the first example, I created a variable with the name salary and stored an integer value into it, which is 2800. In the second example, we created a variable with the name pi and stored a floating value, which is 3.141 into it. Apart from storing single values, you can also store an expression into a variable. The interpreter will evaluate the expression and show you the result as the value of your variable. Let's do the example. Let's see the result. See how Python interpreter evaluates the mathematic expression and stores the value into the variable. Now, let's move on to the second way of storing values, chained assignment. In Python, you can declare multiple variables and initialize them by storing the same value into them. Let's see how. But first, let's have a clear worksheet. Great. In the first line, we declared two variables, var1 and var2, and initialized them by storing an integer value into them, which is 89. If you want, you can store a string into them as well. The following two statements, statement 2 and statement 3, are the print statements to show you what values is stored into these variables. Let's execute and see the result. Here is the result, and as you can see, both the variables are initialized with the same value 89. Let's see the third way of declaring the variable, multiple assignment. So we just learned how to declare and initialize multiple variables with a single value. But what if we want to declare multiple variables with different values? For example, let's say I have three variables. These are the three variables holding values of three data types. Variable 1 holding an integer value, variable 2 holding a string, and variable 3 holding a floating value. Question here is, can we declare these three variables and assign their corresponding values into them using a single statement? My dear friend, Python is all about making things easier and a lot quicker. Yes, you can declare these variables and initialize them with their corresponding values just by writing a single statement. Let me show you how. You simply have to write the name of variables separated by commas on the left-hand side of the assignment operator, while on the right-hand side, write their values again separated by commas. Just make sure you get the order of the values correct, because the first value will get stored into the first variable and second value into the second variable and so on. Now let's write the print statement to check if it works or not. Let's see the result. Seems like it worked. I guess before it starts getting boring for you, we should end this class here. So that's it for today. Make sure to subscribe, as we will be discussing more interesting things in the next tutorial. Also, please don't leave without hitting that thumbs up button. Thanks for watching. This is Manish from rebellionwriter.com.